The projection from the American Cancer Society for 2007 is that there will be 180,000 newly diagnosed breast cancers in 2007. This is a fairly significant drop. In 2006, the projection was that there would be 210,000 newly diagnosed cancers, 41,000 deaths from breast cancer. And if you look at the statistics over the last 35 years, the mortality or the deaths from cancer have been dropping from 1975 till 2003.